But now traffic is back. Don't you all feel frustrated in traffic? Yeah? Am I the only person here that feels like murdering someone in traffic? All right, cool. That makes me comfortable enough to admit to y'all that regular traffic bugs me way more than sex trafficking. You feel me? Because a sex trafficker has never made me late for work. They actually got to be the best drivers on the road because they can't afford to get into an accident or pulled over. So whenever you're driving and some dude is like, go ahead, cut in front of me. You're good, you're good. That's a vicious fucking animal right there. With two girls tied up in his trunk. And whenever some dude cuts you off, gives you the finger, and then steps out of his truck to fight you, that's a decent human being. With nothing to hide. Shake his hand, he's grinding for his family.